In 3D Experience, the direction of a 2D view is frozen by default, and this video shows a workaround for this. For example, if I create this view from a 3D axis system, and then rotate the axis system, the drawing is not changed. But if you start by creating a 3D view on this axis system, like this, and use the command View from 3D in Drawing Application to create the 2D view from the 3D view. In this case, when you rotate the axis system in 3D, like I am doing now, the 2D drawing will update with a new direction of projection. And by the way, if you want to create a section view or a section cut, make the selection during creation of the 3D view inside this combo box. Controlling the direction of the view is useful when you want to automate generation of panel drawings, for example. The PLM template of the panel will include the drawing with all necessary views and sections, but you want to control exactly the orientation and origin of every view. So be careful when you create the 3D view, you need to select the 3D axis in the tree. Z is the direction of projection, and you can set X direction of the view like this. Remember that it's different from the creation of a sketch on an axis system.